Ahora pasamos de Nissan a Subaru, otro fabricante japonés, para hablar del Legacy 2015 con Tom Dahl, el presidente y CEO de Subaru en Estados Unidos.
Well, Tom, thank you very much for having us here with Subaru and the Chicago Auto Show. Congratulations, first of 2013 results. Amazing for Subaru, right? And then you're celebrating the 25th anniversary of the Legacy here in the U.S.
That is correct. We had a fantastic 2013. Actually, the last 5 years for Subaru have been great. We've been growing at a compound annual rate of almost 18% a year. And the last 2 years, we've grown at a 26% rate. And obviously, vehicles like the Outback, Forester, Crosstrek, our crossovers have done a very good job. But now we want to concentrate some of our effort on expanding our business in the Legacy, in the sedan segments, with Legacy and with our Impreza.
Yeah, because as you were saying in your presentation, a lot of people think of Subaru as adventure, of all-wheel drive, like high-performance cars. But this is another aspect of the company that is also very good offering for the customers.
Absolutely. We have a tremendously loyal customer base. And in fact, if you look at the owner retention figures that come out, we have a tremendous loyalty with our sedan buyers. Now our question becomes is how do we leverage the loyalty that we've got in the sedan segment to further expand the appeal of our vehicles? And we think with this new styled Legacy and with the appointments and the way that it drives, that we're going to be able to do that.
Yeah, and Subaru also, because of the all-wheel drive thing and all the performance off-roading, it's been more popular, let's say, in some states like the West Coast, like the Northwest, or like here in Chicago, where you are, like today, where you need all-wheel drive, but not so much in Florida or like other part of the country, where you don't really think about that. But the all-wheel drive aspect of it is not only for off-roading, right?
Right, well, you know, it's kind of interesting you say that, because yes, our traditional strong markets are the Northeast, the Northwest, the Rocky Mountain states, but believe it or not, the fastest growing state that we're growing in is California. California is now the largest state that we sell vehicles into, and we've increased our market share in the Sun Belt by almost half a point to three quarters of a point, which is a lot. Yeah. So whereas before, we might have only been selling, say, 11 or 12% of the vehicles in the Sun Belt markets. Now we're up to 16, 17% in the Sun Belt markets. And our goal, obviously, is to grow that to 25 or 30% like most other manufacturers.
Yeah. And so the Legacy built in the U.S. for 25 years, right?
That's correct. Started production in 1989 with the 1990 model.
Wow, incredible. And so a lot of all the other good things that are in your car, like the amazing thing, the engines, the transmissions, all that is in this car, but in a different packaging.
That's right. Well, the vehicle comes with a completely new engine, and it's got the next generation of our CVT transmissions for the automatic. So yes, it improves dramatically in terms of fuel economy. As I said during the presentation, it gets 36 miles per gallon highway. I believe the combined, we don't know the combined yet, but we're trying to get it at 30 or 31 miles per gallon combined city and highway driving. Yeah. And that's tremendous in a vehicle this size.
Yeah, because it's big, right? Like you can accommodate five people very comfortably.
With all-wheel drive too, remember.
Exactly.
So the people have the added benefit of having that traction and control with that all-wheel drive provides and the safety element of it, and that's priceless.
Excellent. So you say 2013 you sold about 426,000 units?
In 2013, we actually sold 424,683. Okay. So okay. Almost 425,000.
Almost there. So I guess the big goal, the next goal is like 500,000, right?
Well, next year our goal is more modest, 460,000 vehicles, because one of the things we need to work on is our servicing capacity with our retailers. We've grown so quickly, and our units in operation have grown so quickly over the last 5 years, that we need to make sure that these customers that have purchased the cars have a great service experience when they come back.
Yeah.
So we really need to for this year to work with our retailers to make sure that they have enough capacity in the service side, so enough lifts, enough technicians, enough service shop equipment, better waiting areas, better amenities, better loaner cars, so that when these customers come back, we can give them
the full service,
the Subaru experience, which is the love that we talk about, which is what makes Subaru Subaru. So we want to make sure that we get that across to people.
Yeah, well, judging for the past 5 years, I think you're going to do a great job in the next five. So thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thanks, bye.
Appreciate it.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.